A body of mass 500 gram is suspended by a string of length 2 meter. If it is pulled to one side till the string makes 60 degree with the vertical, find the work done. Here a simple pendulum suspended freely is pulled through an angle 60 degree. So in the case of simple pendulum, let us say M is the mass of the pendulum and L is the length. When it is pulled through some angle theta, this is theta, then work done W is given by mgl into 1 minus cos theta. Here mass is given as 500 gram, half kg, g10, length is 2 meter, cos 60, it is half. So simplification, this 2 and 2 gets cancelled, remaining 10 into 1 by 2, so 5 joule. The work done in pulling the simple pendulum through 60 degree from the mean position is mgl into 1 minus cos theta. Everything is known, substitution gives the result.